Hola a todos y bienvenidos a mi canal. Hoy voy a presentarles un libro que estoy utilizando actualmente para aprender el español, que es Español Perfeccionamiento de la colección Asimil, y espero que disfruten del video. So, yeah, like I said, I hope you guys will like this video. But first, quick reminder, hit the subscribe button, turn on the bell icon to get notified for every new video that I upload. And let's get right into this book review. So, this is Using Spanish. This is the second to last using book in the actual series. The next one will be Arabic. Arabic is actually the last language in the series so far, but probably not because as I'm recording this, I have ordered the Indie one. I'm not sure if it'll work because most of the time I tried to order this book and it said it was available this time, so maybe I'll get it, but last time, I believe it also said it was available, but didn't work. So, fingers crossed, I can get the Hindi one. But if not, the Using Arabic will be my final review for the Asimil method. So, anyways, so let's start this little review of the Using Spanish book. So, Español Perfeccionamiento. I don't know if it's why it's Español Perfeccionamiento. Could have been like Perfeccionamiento del Español. I think it would have worked as well grammar-wise, but yeah. So like I said, I almost finished the what's called the regular Spanish course from Asimil. I reached the 97th lesson yesterday, so that was pretty good. And aquí estoy haciendo un video sobre el segundo libro de español que se llama Español Perfeccionamiento. Y sí, aquí les muestro las páginas para que tengan una idea de en lo que consiste este método más avanzado de español. So yeah, this is very good. And like I said in my Using English book review, I got this one at the same time as well, Using English. So yeah, I got my second and third language a boost during that day. And they do talk about como la importancia del español en el mundo, no en el mundo. I don't even know if mundo exists in any language. Sorry for that. Lo siento, amigos. It does say that it's one of the official languages of the United Nations. And speaking of United Nations, I think I'd like to work there someday, so it'd be really awesome. Trabajar en las Naciones Unidas. En la Organización de las Naciones Unidas. So, yeah. And I don't know what job I could go there. Maybe like translator, I'm not sure. But I don't want to learn languages, and I'm still not sure what jobs to pick. So, yeah, but I still want to work in languages, so. Porque es mi pasión. Y tienes que trabajar con tu pasión. Si no trabajas con tu pasión, serás muy triste para siempre. Traduzca las frases siguientes. Okay. So yeah, but I do like this book a lot. It's really useful. And like it says at the very first lesson, Spanish today is very important. And we should all at least know some Spanish. At least A2, in my opinion, because of the huge amount of people that speak Spanish. So, yeah, I think we should all at least enjoy some Spanish. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this little review. So, if you have, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe, that'd be super awesome, amazing, and I'll see you next time with Aluga la Rabia. Bye!